These how to 1 minute will show you how to automatically post to Facebook from WordPress website. So if you want to post to WordPress website and your Facebook group or page at the same time, follow these easy steps. Log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins. Click on add new. Search here auto post and install this blog to social plugin and activate it. Once the plugin activated, scroll down to the left hand side and here you will get this option blog to social. Hover over on it and click on networks. And here we have to connect our Facebook account first. So click on connect profile or connect page. Click on continue. Once you connected your Facebook profile or page, it's time to post something on Facebook from WordPress. So I'm going to clicking on post add new and giving the post title, and you can write something here. You can also upload a image from here. Now I'm going to publish the post. Now I'm going to reloading my Facebook. And here you can see the post has been published on my Facebook. So this is how we can automatically post to Facebook from WordPress website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.